Okay, here we are, welcome to London. I haven't been here since February 29th. I don't know if you can hear me because there's masks, but yeah, I've not been here since February 29th. There's the big Les Mis mural there. And I'm here to go and fill up this suitcase with all of the stuff from my dressing room because I am officially not coming back now. I'm not coming back to Les Mis. So, sad, sad moment.
Before we go, bye Sondheim.
We meet again. Don't know where. Don't know when.
Oh my god, so sad. So sad. Well, there we go. I didn't have that much at the theatre. What did I have? Nothing really. A blanket, a pillow, perfume, a lot of pens. I thought I had a dressing gown, but apparently not. But the only problem is I really need a wee, and I couldn't use the toilets there. The only toilets were the front of house, stalls bar, and I didn't really want to go that far into the theatre. So, well, here we are. I'm going to try and... Oh my god, like, everything's changed. I know that sounds ridiculous, but I literally haven't been here since... The last time I was here was March 16th, but there's like a new shop on the corner. That wasn't here before. Right, I'm gonna try and wee in Starbucks. Wish me luck. Okay, well, Starbucks was a no-go. They don't let me wee at the Palladium, we're in trouble. But I should probably let you know that I'm now off to the Palladium to do some Cinderella stuff, which is so exciting. And I've said goodbye to Les Mis, which is super sad, but it doesn't feel as sad because now I'm headed off to do something Cinderella. So it feels like one door closes and another one opens. It's a really nice transition from one job ending to another beginning. So that's good, that's nice. Even though I'm super desperate for a wee, I've decided to walk through my favorite part of London, one of my favorite parts of London, which is around Carnaby Street. This street's one of my faves. Newburgh Street. And this is just where some really cool jewellery stores are. So there's the Great Frog, which does amazing rings and things. That's the one I really like. Have I gone down the wrong one? No, I can't have. Oh no, I think it's closed. It was there. No. It was called Joy Everly's. But I think they're still online because I checked the website the other day and they do beautiful, beautiful jewellery. And there's a ring I really want for them, so now that I know they're closed here, I'm going to order it very quickly in case they close online as well.
Hi, it's Carrie for Cinderella. Thank you.
Well, I've made it to the Palladium. I'm in the Val Parnell Bar. We're about to go through some songy bits and pieces. Oh, and they just let me go on the stage and almost cried. Oh, I just went on the stage and just had a little look out to the audience. And also, like, having not been in a theatre for a while, to then be at the Palladium is like the dream of dreams. This is where Andrew Lloyd Webber held a test the other day, a test for social distance theatre. So there's like markings all over the floors, hand sanitising stations everywhere. But the thing that I find really interesting that I've never seen before, there's one over here, are these handles. So it says, pure hold, this door handle uses silver ions to kill 99.9% of bacteria and viruses, including the H1N1 influenza virus. So that little door handle thing kills all the bacteria and horrible stuff on your hands. So that's cool, very clever. I think all of the metal plates have also been, like the metal plates on doors that you push. So usually it'd be like this gold plate behind the door, but they put all of these on them because they're antibacterial. So I just think that's really cool. I have bought my lunch to the theatre because I'm early. Of course I am, by about half an hour. So yeah, I'm just gonna sit and eat my sandwich on my own, but in a theatre. so it's cool.
Also, can we talk for a second about how this happened today? I thought it was being really clever bringing this, so then I had like an extra hand. When I didn't want to use my camera, I didn't have to hold it, I could just put it in this. But no. I mean, that'll just super glue back on, but still really annoying because I don't have super glue with me now, do I? No.